ladies and gentlemen, in this last fight, winner knockout, 8 seconds into round number one, Darrin Bentley, our new 140-pound GFA champion.